All right, let's see if I remember what I was doing. I know I came from that direction, so I'm gonna head in this direction with Best Babe. Is gonna do anything. Yep, definitely didn't do anything. Nope, nothing exciting. Nothing exciting. Where do you save? Is there anything? Really? Really? I don't think I need to make that save, because we just saved recently. That's not as dangerous and or now. Well, there's that. That's not as dangerous and or as watery as I thought it would be. So there's gonna be a Metroid over here. Expect nothing, apparently. Okay. I don't know if there was more into that Metroid room. I'm going to assume there was more to that Metroid room. Suit. I am now very red. I'm a very red spider ball. We could just fall. I am curious about this part. I guess there's nothing. Unless there's like a hidden bomb block. Oh, we got Varia, which is huge. That's kind of okay. Apparently, that's not suspicious enough. Best babe, so good. I'm gonna go for the save. Just in this next room. Save completed. Go this way, or do I want to climb? Alright, so there's going to be a Metroid coming up. We're going to take this one slow, because I don't know what I'm dropping into. So far the game doesn't like drop you into danger. This I feel like I've already been here. Yeah, because there was an item here. Yeah, I've already been here. Wee. Yeah, because this led... Here, we'll go this way. Because this led to Best Bean. So that's looking like M1. Okay, so that's telling me there's no beam stack, no beam stacking. Alright, so I think I need to backtrack, but remembering where to go to backtrack is not gonna be that simple. There it is. I'm sure I climbed this, but we're gonna climb it anyways. Why? There's something I want to do. And I don't know if it's going to be worth it, but we're going to climb this way. Starting to think that might not be possible. Okay, I'm gonna say that's not. I'm gonna say that's a no. Okay, that's still painful. So let's not go that way yet. Unless I need to, and I have to take the damage. I don't think the game would do that, but now this is the part where I'm not gonna remember where I went. Want that. think I went this way, because I don't remember doing this platforming. I probably did go this way. Oh yeah, I think this might be the where I went and killed the Metroid and it drained the whole... I think I've been here. Yeah, because I remember those. We're gonna keep going in this direction until I'm proven wrong. Gives me a save. I believe this led to a metro. Oh no, yeah, this led to this. All right, let's. We'll backtrack. I don't think there was anything here I missed. I could be wrong. I don't know this game. I don't know this game. Here though. No, I have not. We'll head this way. Everything looks the same. Now this looks familiar. Just takes me back up there. I feel like there's something more there. Not fall down. Get in there. something here. But you make it so suspicious. No, no. Okay, fine. I guess we'll just leave. And with that, we'll actually call it quits. So yeah, that's gonna be it for today's episode. I at least found Vario. Woo! I'll see you guys in the next grind.